first Steam in the Valley event I've been to, where I filmed and photographed. While the filming isn't so good and the photos are subpar, this is one of my firsts.
I'm gonna turn it off.